Okay, this is Hillbilly Shoes from the lead till the end of the song. Much of the same as the other parts. Very little changes. The only thing that really does change here, well, the lead section is a little different than anything before. That's a little different. It goes through that a couple of times. But I was wrong on that other riff before to tell you that you wouldn't have to do more of it. It's at the very end of the song. You're going to have to do... It actually doesn't... That first part, it skips it. But for ease of doing it, whatever works, if you want to join the whole thing. But the whole riff is... Very end of the song. Other than that, the rest of it's pretty much the same. So...